You think they'd have better Wi-Fi?
They ref before this one.
Oh,
that's
and they have one more ref before the last one. 6:30. I thought about bringing my work phone so I got first net too and try it.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought that was on the second hit. Oh, net on them. They're still going. I think he did when they got down to 10. And they took them off of the game. Ball sandwich too.
Who wants volleyball tournament cocktails? The guy was out of the truck. though, just getting his stuff out of it, so he was fine.
Thank you.
dinosaurs. Oh, it's Jurassic Park. That's what it is. I couldn't figure out what the dinosaurs and the army were doing together, but it's Jurassic Park.
Usually up front, so she's, you know, she's the other side of it.
Maddie.
Just trying to give her some extra.
No, because they're missing somebody. He's got to play up front now. Team has the pink and pastel shoes down, don't they?
Paige doesn't serve. She serves better than Peyton ever served in his life, but still she's not that great as her. We still joke about Peyton serving. That kid just couldn't do it.
Depends on.
Oh, that's good. Oh, so we play 8 o'clock tomorrow.
Yeah, they do the boys different. Because the boys had just like one big pool of like 8 or 9 teams.
Yeah.
Where they have 4 pools of four. So
Yeah,
they have 16 teams in
there. So the boys have like crossover games in the morning, right? Crossover pool games?
Well, they're all in one pool.
Oh, so they got to play more pool games tomorrow morning.
I think that's what it was, yeah. They didn't have anything segmented. It was all one group.
Well,
I'm going
to tell you that 6 games, 3 today and 3 tomorrow, and it's just whoever wins the most games.
Oh, they don't have bracket play at all.
They don't have bracket play at all.
So we'll have bracket play tomorrow.
Okay.
But we don't start till noon or 2, depending on where we finish.
Oh, that'd be nice.
We're gonna try to come in the morning though. Right now she says she wants to be at Landon's 9 o'clock game. We'll see if that happens.
We're coming to the 8.
Yeah, she already said she ain't coming to the 8 o'clock game. She's gonna try to make it for the 9 o'clock game.
I didn't know it was 8 or 9, but okay.
I mean, she makes it to school, but on a weekend, she's not getting up.
Where are you guys standing?
It's the home two, right next to the Hampton.
They're on the interstate, but I've always been to Hampton.
That Hampton one stayed in a lot before.
Yeah.
But it's the home two next to it.
Okay.
They're nice. They got like refrigerators and kitchenettes and stuff.
Oh, good.
Except for it's only a king bed and a pull-out couch, so they don't have any queens there at all.
She in the net?
I don't know. Must be. Except for she's not supposed to land on it. Supposed to land right behind her, I guess.
She landed on her?
Oh, yeah. I think Paige is supposed to be in a different spot. Turn it over where you go. My knees just like shake just to thinking about that.
I started playing again on the game on Monday night.
Yeah.
And Tuesday, my knees, I can barely get out of bed.